I am not in any book. I'm a real person. And I'm no savior.
I can hold my breath.
You're incapable of feeling anything for anyone. There's a reason you're alone, isn't there?
I can stay awake for days if that's what you want. Be a number one.
That look in his eyes. The despair.
I
had it back when I was in the foster system. Just a lost little girl who didn't matter. Didn't think she ever would. You say God always wins? He doesn't. I didn't grow up in some fairy tale land. My experience is different. That's all I can go on. People are going to tell you who you are your whole life. You just got to punch back and say, no, this is who I am. You want people to look at you differently? Make them. You want to change things, you're going to have to go out there and change them yourself, because there are no fairy godmothers in this world. My entire life, I've been alone.
I was angry at you for so long.
Dad, wondering how you could choose to let me grow up without you.
I'm only human.
You gave
me. Just a little human.
I'm not used to someone putting me first. Bad is still gonna happen, and I need to do everything I can to stop it.
Life is made up of all those good ones, bad ones, but they're all worth it.
No, I seem to be a magnet for the bad ones.
And all the more reason to look for the good moments in between the bad ones.
It doesn't sound much like a happy ending.